situation where your progress or creativity is stifled, don't hang on just for the paycheck. Don't be afraid and think, oh, I can't afford insurance on my own. I can't make it outside of ministry. I don't know anything else. Don't hang on. Instead, look for the place where your passion intersects a need.